This is the GUR intelligence headquarters in Kyiv as it once existed. After Russia bombed that location, this is how that area looks now, as shown by satellite. GUR chief Krylo Budanov planned and had carried out terrorist attacks against Russians, against Russian journalists and Russian citizens. This is Russia's response to him.